Here's a tip when measuring your male dog. First, you need to make sure to measure around the waist, not behind the ribs. In front of the legs, not behind the ribs. Second, make sure it's a snug measurement. It does not hurt your dog to pull a tape measure tightly around his hips, and it will give us a much better idea of how big his waist is. Remember, snug is better.